Ow, 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 ow. I think from the wall. Where is the Owen? Party time! Party time! What is this? Firefight pack! Yay! What in the blue hell is a wasp? It's a ship. Yay! Razor's Edge. Yo. Me. Alright, okay, that's because they're pointing at me. Requisitions. No. Multiplayer. Where's Firefight? Is it like a specific map you need to use? Friends! Friends! Oh my god, it's Warzone. It's not Firefight at all, it's Warzone. Where is Owen? We're waiting on Owen. I may go get a cup of tea while I'm waiting on. BRB. Bum bum bum. Don't know what one's done. Hello.
I'll start again.
Because he's fanning about with some PC game. Oh, he's here! He's in the game! He's in the party? Let's be in the party. What does it look like? My guy looks absolutely horrendous. And I bet you this is utterly awful. Could be. Who knows? Hello!
Hello.
Hello.
And he has this as well, so if he does...
I doubt it.
So if he does come, then he can play Halo.
He's going to have, like, a lot of updates, so...
No, well, if he's... No, we can't... The next time.
Which could be, like, next month.
And if that's the case, we'll just get him to start the updates, and we'll go play Galsip or...
Yeah. Yeah, cool. War, it's not firefight.
Suit up, Spartans. This is Warzone Firefight. You're the last boots on the ground. Fight through rounds of increasing difficulty.
It's 5 minutes, though. It's not firefight. This is just like a matchmaking game.
Per wave.
Round one.
Oh, it, like, there's no custom firefight, you know? Like, that was the most fun part of the Halo Reach. Like.
Soldier targets active.
It's just kill bosses. Da 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 da. Oh my. I am in the most precarious position I have ever been in. I walked off the map and landed in like a little ledge. No, difficulty at all. What then? The blue hell killed me there. What hit me?
I died! I was stampeded by a...
How many respawns do you get?
Whole... I don't
know. Because if it's infinite, then it's pointless. Ow, ow! Apparently, I was killed by a crawler.
Teammates dropped a soldier target. Round complete. Level 2 wrecks available.
20-second intermission.
No, I don't have enough wreck points to buy anything.
Yeah, you make your way across the map. I've never played it before. I don't know. It's not like I had any apprehensions about this at all.
Round two. Respawn timer increased. Incoming Promethean threat.
There's no suppressors anywhere. I want a suppressor. There's none on the ground.
Soldier targets active.
Bounce! My sexy purple armor. I'm so gorgeous. Bum 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 ba da bum ba da. You mad, bro?
Teammates engaging a soldier enforcer.
Got a hit. Oh god, they're behind me. Take cover! Suppressor would be good for this one. Oh, that was a bad, bad idea.
Night.
How many, like...
Ach, I'm doing.
I have a suppressor now.
I have BR.
I don't have enough rec points to get a BR. I keep getting assists, because, like, you need a suppressor? No. No, by I say I have a suppressor, I don't mean I have a gun in the suppressor, I mean there's a silencer on my assault rifle. You need a suppressor to like take down the armor off of these guys. And, like, it's almost impossible to get one because there's... Running? I can assist! I'm melee don't. There's better than an assault rifle.
Melee'd.
This is better than this.
Scattershot's
everywhere, but I don't want one. I want suppressor. We grab them before the cleaners come in and they evaporate. Protect the Forerunner core, Spartans. Throwing grenade. Hostiles are damaging the target. Oh, I thought there was a tunnel there. I feel foolish. I'll take this. Somebody stole my assault rifle that I left on the ground. Sick. Why do you wanna know? That's a guy's gamer tag, is why do you wanna know? Why should. Oh my. They spawned behind me! How's that fair?
He spawned everywhere.
I have a level 8 battle rifle, but I'm never going to be able to spawn with it. That got EMP'd a little bit. Battle rifle is far more effective than men. Why?! I got ran over by my own team!
Getting fucking destroyed by crawlers. There's so many of them.
I just laid into them with one of their own turret things. There's a warhog over here.
How many points do you have?
I don't know. Round four. Where does it say? Like 8,800.
On 10,450. Huh? Huh?
This is not your standard warthog.
No, it has shields.
It also fires lasers. Roundabout! Who's driving outside? Oh, okay. Guy.
Teammates engaging a boss nearby. Oh, I died.
Soldiers targeting me! Enemy Phaetons got me targeted! They're firing
Phaetons have a fair amount of health.
They do.
This is not a good place to be! We're getting hijacked! That was a bad place to be with that.
Just shoot it in its belly.
Luckily the soldiers don't seem to drive the warthogs around like they do in campaign, because that would have been truly awful. Somebody has to get Spartan lasered or something, because otherwise there's no way we're getting that up here.
I had a rocket launcher, but it didn't do very much damage, I'm afraid.
Holy smokes! The building in the middle, there's one or two of them. Oh, they respawned! Oh my! I'm in the base in the middle, there's one or two of them at the door.
Fuck. I took out half the health on the last one. With the incineration cannon. He just ran into a wall.
2 minutes remain. Reaffirmed.
All good.
Vehicles in this are quite necessary.
I used a random weapon. I now have a energy sword.
Turd. Yeah, not very good at this. Hey, it's people.
Even then, only if they come into like one of the bases. Jesus Christ. Not good against air vehicles. To be fair, I've never fought a...
Not swords. Hey, ammo.
Teammates wrecked a phaeton on target.
Shh. Hey, dude.
Round complete.
Apparently, I get 2 kills there. Don't know how. Right, where are we going now? I'm completely lost. Ah, you're in the gunner seat of somebody's warthog. I did that before, I did not.
Gunner!
That's it! This is the whole game!
Incoming Covenant. Destroy all targets.
Yeah.
Oh, dropship. It's Covenant!
It's Covenant,
randomly
now.
Swaps to Covenant.
And round over.
No, 7 of them.
Incoming Covenant.
Oh, the grunts with shields.
Oh, that's new. Clever.
Hunters!
My energy sword will finally be useful. Swish, swish, stab! They all have unique names. They do. Well, no, they don't. Oh, and you're kind of blocking my shot here.
Of course, he drives straight in there. He drove straight in there with the warhog and did nothing.
Well, you did get killed. Oh my god, the gun. What in the blue hell? Oh, I get hit in the face by Hunter.
Attention,
It's 3 minutes to kill it.
Rec confirmed.
Well, I have a hydro launcher.
I have a gun goose.
Die. Invisible elites. By the way, the grunts with the shields, when they're doing the grenade thing, like the suicide thing, it's a bit more impressive. Somebody has a tank. Not the Hydra did absolutely nothing. Oh, that stung a bit. That elite has an energy sword.
One minute left. Watch the enemy fire.
What can I use that will actually do some? Four hunters is quite extreme.
30 seconds.
There's no way.
Left.
We've failed it.
Alright, I probably can't even get there in time.
Got one!
You get one?
I know it was me! Oh, I got annihilated.
Objective failed.
The guy that was in first place was the guy that was driving me when I was on the Warthog. Promotion pack end. Speed boost. Oh my god, I get the bolt shot certification. How many bolt shots am I going to get now?
Great. I got a wasp.
Is that the thing that's...
Temple Banshee. It replaces the Hornet.
Yeah. Would that be Charles?
That would be Charles. I got a rocket launcher certification.
Well, that could work.
I got a Phaeton.
Is that a vehicle? I'm keeping my eye on Skype in case a rogue Andrew appears. Hey.
I got.
His Xbox Live was being very difficult last night. Like, it would just constantly kick him out of games. Very annoying. Interesting.
Righty ho.
Fire fight with Owen.
Huh? I've played a couple, yeah. Playing Firefight. Jolie, Jolie.
Charles.
Jolie,
Jolie. You're the last boots on the ground.
You don't get that many Charles who's up
rounds
here.
Of increasing difficulty.
It's not a common name. Scotland. Fucking thousands of Andros, though.
Incoming Promethean threat.
Where are you? Oh, you're not there. Holy smokes! That scared the sausages out of me. How is that fair? He literally spawned like a centimeter from my face.
Well, they spawned in Halo every other Halo before this one, so there's no reason to think they wouldn't spawn in this one.
I've never experienced that in the past. I'm amazed that it didn't just spawn Warden Eternal in the last round.
Like four of them.
Four might have been a bit excessive. Although it's not as extreme as in the campaign when it expects you to fight three of them yourself. Did you ever beat that on Legendary?
I can't get anywhere close.
Oh, good, it spawned them friends. Doing like suicide runs. Jesus Christ, there are a lot of them. There are so many there!
Going for the kill! He's on the health! He's on the health!
Yeah, the one on the left. Still need to get the one.
You just need to kill the other one now. The other one's almost dead. The other one's half health. It'll be ours now.
How are you going up through the thing so fast? I've got almost the same number of kills as you.
I killed the boss. Teammates dropped a soldier target. There we go, we got him. Round complete. Level 3 wrecks available. Wreck confirmed.
Wreck confirmed. I have a BR and a slightly better assault rifle. Doesn't say much.
I have two short rifles. Well, three. Kill jackals.
Well, I've got like seven different types of assault rifles. We need to wipe loads of battle jackals. Rifles. Jackals. Oh, no.
You need to kill 60 jackals.
Just any jackal?
I can kill one. Two.
Where are they?
Ah, here.
Yeah, I went completely the wrong way. Now there are jackals here.
I know.
The elites, the...
Teamwork!
Is that you?
Kill some more. I died though. Like a boss!
I found an invincible one. Woolies! I found an invincible jackal, I was meleeing it and it wasn't firing at me, and then suddenly I got launched into the air by like a huge distance.
Yeah.
Spot lag. Is that a jackal? No, it's not weird. Holy! Suddenly, the jackals are vicious, just all of a sudden. Rah! He says. Right, okay, where are we going? Two, one. I found lots of them! Found lots of them! How are they so tough?
Davey died.
No. They are, like, actually firing their plasma pistols at an incredible rate.
Effectively, like yeah. Human beings. They've evolved. Who's top? I'm top! Oh yeah!
Yeah, I was gonna say for all weird, because I've not killed anything in that round.
You like it?
I don't know. Other than the bit where I got lodged in the air. haven't noticed anything really like conspicuous.
Round 3.
Defend spire.
This is like what essentially Warzone usually is. Defend spire. Oh, there's both. There's ghosts and.
Yeah, there are things this time.
Oh, he's got turret. Plasma pistol does jack shit against these guys.
Two knights, I'm dead. Three knights.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, right, little soldier there. Three, two, one. There's a lot of them on the actual spire. See, this would be a good time to have like a shotgun or something.
Ah, I'm down.
I'm trying to pick up a gun and it keeps dragging me into the requisition station. What the hell's going on here? Oh! He had a scatter shot as well, and I didn't win with mine. Spawn me!
I am down. Those are some heavy ass knights.
There's a phaeton as well.
Yeah, I was trying to shoot it with my Hydra, but it didn't work.
I can't even get in the building.
Only a couple targets left.
Only a couple, I say.
2 minutes remain. Lost a spark.
Really?
That doesn't seem very defended to me.
I killed a knight at the end there.
Yeah, I got two free knight kills at the end. Just shooting them both.
I didn't even recall shooting one. I just was. I might have like fired my battle play for one. Oh, this is.
Oh, they're just not. You can't damage them with our normal arms.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, banshees. Great, because we can totally kill those. Kill 20 banshees.
Oh my god, there's a lot of banshees! Oh! Ah!
What's one down? Oh, we got two down actually.
Level 6 wrecks available.
I've, like, made a paper mache or something, because.
Trying to shoot him down with my scatter.
I killed one with a magazine from a battle rifle.
Thank you.
What in the fuck? That elite got a piece of me. I just got annihilated.
I died.
Random weapon. Oh, I can get a tier 5 random weapon. See what I get. I'll get a bloody hammer or something.
Probably. It's time to attack.
I got a binary rifle. I don't think it does any damage to vehicles, so. It's not Halo Reach, unfortunately. You have a Banshee.
Oh, shit, I have a Banshee, yeah.
Where are they?
4 left.
Only a couple targets left. Ah, shot you again. There's a friendly fire. Targets eliminated. On, do you see me?
I see everyone.
Do you see my lasers?
Yes, I see your lasers.
I have a binary rifle.
It's a phantom.
Not gonna be a phantom worth the fight, I'll just be dropping them off. I'll be hunters again. Massive incoming covenant threat detected at the beach. Is that a prophet? No prophets in this game. Or is it just something called prophets worth?
No, it's a banshee, it's a phantom. I died. Destroyed by banshees. They're gonna annihilate me.
I ain't quite possibly the least helpful weapon. Well, it's not. It could be an energy sword or something, but still, it's not as useful as like a Hydra or a rocket launcher. Even the Hydra, it does no
data
damage.
Tank.
It's better than this. I'd do random vehicle, but I'd get like, God knows what.
Probably won't make it there in time, actually. Oh, and there's two bosses this round. That boss that you're killing now is one. And then the other boss would be the other boss. They spawn me on the other side of the map. Teammate eliminated
the Prophet's wrath. I'm on the grassy knoll.
Hostile Wraith. He's almost dead already.
Any rifle does not do a lot of damage to vehicles, unfortunately. Teammate scrapped a Wraith target.
All rounds clear, Spartan. Simulation complete. Taking damage. Level 9 Rex available.
Yeah, the binary rifle was not useful. That scenario. If it spawned in on, my guy is so conspicuous. If it spawned in on guys, on. What are they called? On enemy guys that use the binary rifles, then. That would be horrendous. It'd be truly awful. You get tons of packs for this, so.
Yeah, I got loads of packs. I got 6 packs that round. I got a hybrid VR and an assassination
unlock.
I got a
spanker. I get 2 assassination unlocks.
I got rocket launchers.
UVA armor, which actually looks quite nice. the Reign of Oblivion, which is one of my favourite weapons.
Oh, cool! Increased shield strength. Ah, that would come handy.
I got a scattershot called the Loathsome Thing.
Aye.
How much does this cost? Oh, did it cost money? Yeah, I'm not buying it with £20.
I got some new armor. Yeah, tons of packs that one. It's a bit ridiculous. I got a gold pack.
Yeah,
haven't
I got
you?
A gold pack as well.
Suit up, Spartans. This is Warzone Firefight. You're the last
boots
on
the ground. Boots on the ground.
Fight through rounds of increasing difficulty.
Andrew is online.
Eliminate all
grunts. Is he?
Throwing grenade.
Grunts.
Warg!
We have to kill 60 grunts.
If I had a ghost, that'd be so much more satisfying.
Yeah, there are things called grunt goblins now.
The gobble grunts.
Goblin grunts. And more phantoms.
This is a pretty straightforward round.
Yeah.
Dim dank memes.
Grunts aren't the most proficient of fighters, are they?
Not really, no. I can't find any.
I didn't look where I am.
I don't know where I am. Where'd he go?
Don't find me, Dave!
Ah! Oh,
he almost hit me. It literally almost hit me off.
Only a couple targets left.
They're up there.
Complete.
Oh! I could not find anyone at all, hardly.
2. Mm.
Defend East Armory. Nice.
Oh.
Defend the armory,
this could be,
still running there. They're already on it.
What are they? What kind of enemy is it?
Just Prometheans.
Fabulous. I'm very confident. Yeah, I'm miles away. That was a hell of a throw. I just stuck the soldier on the roof. Turns out Needlers work quite well on soldiers. That was a terrible throw. Someone put a wall in his way. Sneak around and flank him.
Ah, I'll beat down. He's behind you.
What?
Don't use the incineration cannon. Jesus Christ.
I expected it to kill him.
Right, stupid. There's tons of them on top.
Got him. Incineration cannon does no damage.
This is
what's left. Yeah, painful. Oh, I can buy it and get the battery. Where did I spawn?
I got blown to pieces.
Yeah, a few knights got me. It's quite bad.
2 minutes remain.
Just jump in there, Dick. I need to stop them from taking it.
Oh!
Wow, you suck.
He killed me in like a second.
Wow,
flat.
You suck, Dave.
Remarkable. Andrew has not answered me on the Skype. The guy's service tag is H1Z1. Different game.
I have that.
I do not. The soldier's teleport ability gives him, like, makes him so able to, like, surround you. Ah, damn! Oh my god, there was a knight behind me. He was not on the radar.
Fire from
Let's go
left.
With a random weapon. All good. It's a light rifle. I thought it was a binary rifle again at first. Can I grab some ammo? Bop 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 beep bop 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 bop. Probably go upstairs as well.
Incoming Covenant threat.
Bounce. 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 Oh no.
I was set upon by many Covenant.
Did you survive? Wow. The elites can take like 3 direct hits from a splinter turret. A better battle rifle now. Yes, all SMGs are better than assault rifles. Oh my! What a spawn! That was an unlucky elite. Thank you though. Something spawned. Hi. Oh, my, like, he ran me over. That's what did most of the damage to me, was the guy in the dank tank running me over. Spawn me! Spawn me! Spawn me in a room full of Covenant. Nice. A jackal? Hey there, hey there, hey there. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go, buddy? Fucking hate assassinations, and I hate people who steal them. There's no friendly fire on this.
Teammates down. Idiot. To hunter target.
Dick move. It's a dick move. Oh no, you're still there.
Yeah, I'm in the Banshee trying to kill the fucking serpents.
There's more. Oh, they're not there.
I don't know
what
you're doing.
I thought we killed them, because the ones that I was looking at died. I spawned in a room, like...
There are six of them.
Covenant, and,
under fire from across.
Please don't... What? I'm stuck under a wraith. Like, you reversed onto me, I can't move.
You're stuck.
Under a wraith. What in the hell was that? He did not fire that green shit at me.
Teammates down to hunter target.
Still no Andra. Sad times.
What? I don't know what you're doing.
I'm dead.
How are you dead, still?
Because it's like 18 second respawn time. Where the hell did I spawn?
You're stuck in
no,
the
where
spawn.
Where the hell did I spawn?
1 minute left.
This is a dead end.
Go! Yes, of course you did!
I got the kill. I shot him twice with my battle rifle and gave me the kill.
It gives everyone the kill. It got a takedown, right? Boss takedown.
No, usually it just gives you an assist.
Red confirmed.
Goblin jockeys.
Incoming Covenant threat.
Goblin jockeys? Grunt mech.
Yeah, they're massive. Grunt mech.
This is like something to expect from Plants vs. Zombies, not Halo.
Phantom got me. There's a laser on my X behind me.
Farm laser. Oh, that. What? Did he melee me? What happened? That is.
I'm in permanent.
That is the most ridiculous thing I have ever heard. Oh, it's a beam rifle. Call in my level 8 battle rifle. I've got 2 level 8 battle rifles.
We have 3 scorpions.
Red confirmed. Red confirmed.
I have a bayonet! Swish, swish.
Elite targets nearby.
The scorpion just annihilated. Yeah, the scorpions are like annihilating them before I can even get shot off. Yeah.
Level 9 wrecks available.
I'm hit. Return fire.
Incoming Covenant.
I'm getting.
Okay, maybe the scorp. Maybe the hunters again.
The elite scorp. Yeah.
Hunter targets.
Yeah.
What have I got? I've got an SMG and a battle rifle. Well, the tanks are overkill. Although, maybe not in this case.
Are they?
Scooby-Doo 1996 has a tank. Oh! How did he hit me? He arced it. Look, he came round the corner down the way and got me. I'm gonna go for a random vehicle. See what I get. I'll get a mongoose or something. What I get. Ah. Okay. I'll never get to them in time. Another direction. Yeah, they are. Yep, that was almost really good. Thump, doom, bump, bimp, bam, bump, bimp, bump, bimp. Where are they?
Put them on the back.
I don't think I can get there.
2 minutes remain.
It's a half health.
Teammates down.
He's dead.
Yeah, I got I went for a random vehicle. It gave me a mantis. I could not get up. Like, there was no way I could get to them. Like, the ramps, because of the way the bridges are, I couldn't go up the ramp because I was too tall.
I got a mythic takedown.
I only got one pack. No, I get three packs.
Mythic. Oh. Five.
Song of Peace, sir.
I got a railgun certification.
Tons of songs of peace, which is an unusual thing to call a gun. If Andrew will answer Skype. Problem would be is if I Skype him from my PC, I'll have no sound on my. Because I'll make. No. It's a bad idea. Buy some packs as well. You can buy lots of packs actually. Escape and task. Cool. Noob combo. Shout to that. Bum bum ba dum bum. Connection lost. Have I lost connection? Text box live? Nope. Am I still in the party? Don't say none to someone else. I'm apparently in the party again. Join game. Oh, cool. I need to wait for the finish. Oh, and am I in the party? Xbox is confused.
Oh.
I get kicked.
Yeah, you did.
Because it was broken.
This is a new map.
There's a new map. You mean there's more than three now?
This is the map.
Well, it's going to be exciting. Will I wait for you? Message Andrew again. No, he never answers. And let's see. Buy some requisition packs, I guess. Wow. Scout Warthog certification. That is fantastic. And I get so many scout warthogs with no guns on them. Rally scout warthog certification. It's just a warthog that's painted like a rally car and has no guns on it.
I haven't had my headphones on. So I can hear you for that last part.
I get some crap requisitions, like the specializations I got, the Scout Warthog and the Rally Scout Warthog. One of them is a warthog that has no gun.
They have a sniper.
But the Covenant. Andrew's being difficult.
Oh, lag.
I can't. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the toilet. It's exciting. Exciting stuff I'm seeing here in this game. Hello. Any luck? Where'd he go? Owen? He left. Bow rifles still have. I have the second rarest battle rifle in the game.
Oh my goodness me!
I don't have any DMRs. Not a single one.
No, I don't have any either.
I've got 5 assault rifles.
I do have a hybrid bat rifle.
You get 8 battle rifles. Oh, it says at the top. I don't have the Halo 2 one. 1 pistol out of 2. 3 SMGs. How did the
Fury of Balaho?
How do the armor mods work? Is it like, are they permanent like that? Boost. What wave are you on?
Well then, did you quit or something?
Kicked. You even kicked me for the party, it's just Xbox Live being dodgy. Xbox Live, Carnage Report. Well, okay.
Shows everybody is being the same person or fixed.
Your guy has like 3 eyes. I got one of the Halo Reach armors, but it wasn't like a good one. And like, I think I wanted the Mark V helmet, but yeah, I got Georgie's. Yep, definitely Georgie's.
I know what you're saying, you've left. In other words.
I've left with the words.
Well, you left the game.
I get kicked.
What you're talking about. How'd you get kicked?
Xbox Live is shite. That's how I get kicked. It kicked me between games. We had this discussion when it happened. Sitting waiting for you to finish.
Alright.
Do your new headphones have really low volume or something? He never hears me. Don't know why. Oh my god.
Try now, so I can hear you.
Hello! Hello!
Hi.
Is it a delay?
Yeah, no, the game is just louder than you are. I need to adjust.
Is it Xbox options or like headphone options? Just watch this pelican fly past again. Spartan hub settings. piss a good gun. That sounds amazing.
How about now? See you.
Hello. Can you hear me?
I guess that's quieter. I can hear you, it's just the game is louder than you.
Rocket pod turret. That's...
So either turn up your speech or I'll try and figure something out.
I would want to turn up one speech. Settings. All settings. Display and sound, volume, chat mixer, reduce volume of other sounds by 80%, so I have. The Halo is still really loud anyway. It's gnarly. They've put Georgie's chain gun in as a legendary weapon. Long-ass games.
Ah, we're like seconds away. Mise en fail.
I have all my like volumes at like 4. Is your game coming through your headphones as well? Hello! No. Hello? But no. I'll just keep talking all the time. And eventually you'll figure it out. And the only things I can suggest are like... altering the volume of the game within the game's options, or altering the chat mixer in the Xbox options. Because you are playing through the same audio source as the game audio for me. Like, I've got headphones on and my TV's muted, so... But you're, like, fine. And it is, like, footery, because I remember having to sort it out in the past. It's just that... It's Halo. Halo is like, because it has its own sound options, most games are generally reliant on the Xboxes. Should I go with a boost? Nah, who cares? Score a win. The fact that it says the length of the game is 5 minutes is very misleading. It's 25 minutes. I dropped my controller.
Ooh. I can hear that.
It went fine. I do have a Halo 5 controller. I don't know what it is. It must have fallen off the shelf at some point down the floor. It's not great though. where the triggers get stuck, or the bumpers, one of the two. If you remember playing Siege, and a couple of times I get killed by terrorists just because my, like, my bumper would get stuck and I'd be forced to throw a grenade or something.
Super
Spartans!
You're the last boots on the ground. Fight through rounds of increasing difficulty.
This game mode is okay, but it's not Firefight. Firefight is like Horde mode, it's defend a position through infinite waves. This is not it. This is more like Terrorist Hunt with objectives.
Round one. Defend the armory, Spartan.
Well, oh my god. They're gonna capture before we get there.
Right, I have changed the in-game settings, but I'm not sure how much they've done.
Oh, I'm speaking all the time. Blarg! Honk! What are they? Ah! Oh, that's a ship. There's some on the roof. I shot him in the head and then kill. Give someone else a kill. I was like stuck there. I was like hovering. It was like it was like using the when you jump and look down the sights, it was like that, but I was like on the stairs and I couldn't move. And the elite killed me. That was a tail Mary. Probably did absolutely nothing. Anybody coming in? Oh, I'll throw down that.
Down. Lots of elites.
That was... I thought I died there. Oh, the lag! I'm teleporting. Oh god!
2 minutes remain.
There are enemies downstairs. Apparently I killed him. So shooting one of the shielded grunts with an overcharged plasma pistol doesn't take their shields down. Interesting. Oh god, they're here!
Yes, they are.
What killed me? A jackal with a needle apparently.
Base defended. Round complete.
I don't have one like them. Sad times. That was predictable.
Prometheans.
Promethean threat materializing.
Oh, it's soldiers. Soldier boy has arrived. Turrets. Wow! Like, the entire, like, army of them just all decided to fire at me at once there. It's like, when they do that, you just, like,
eliminated the soldier guard.
You don't have time to get to cover.
Round complete. Level 3 wrecks available. Wreck confirmed. Wreck confirmed.
I don't think I killed anything that last round. I just got like
hunter targets.
Oh, cool. That was my bad. I'm gonna spawn a random weapon. I'm not doing well.
Wreck confirmed.
Oh, and how do I sound now? Has it sorted itself out?
Fish.
I'm not doing terribly well. Jesus. We should play Halo Reach Firefight at some point, then we should remake the challenging ones.
New.
I'm out of ammo. What's the next position?
It's that bad. It is that bad.
Where is the closest Rex dealt with that? Bum 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 bum. Take that.
Wreck confirmed. Teammates eliminated a serpent hunter.
Cool.
Level 4 wrecks available. Round complete.
Level 7?
Level 7, I got to level 4.
Well, you're not killing enough, are you?
I know. I've killed 11 people. Told you I wasn't doing well. Oh, they're coming in exactly the same place.
Scorpion! I got a scorpion. I'm probably not gonna do very well. Next scorpion.
Well, I have a carbine. And a shotgun. So unless I can, like, use your turret, I'm not gonna do very well.
I mean, you could, but...
Huge amount of damage. I'm hit. Oh god! I died. Well, that was a waste of that carbine. Yeah, I can't even call in if I'm that's like useful. Battle rifle, it's a bit.
Got a shot off Fred. I got killed by a jackal. Snipers. One pearl.
I found the jackal sniper. I don't know where there's more, but there was one where I spawned. Which ones are the bosses?
Ones that are
golden and have the names above them.
Pretty much.
I'm out of ammo again. There are more banshees than the bosses though.
I got three of them.
I didn't get any. Put damage on them. I killed a banshee at the end there, somehow. And an elite. Oh, well, the elite will have been in the banshee.
You didn't do it properly, did you?
I didn't have any guns that could do anything to them. The best I could have done was call in a level 3 random weapon and hope for the best. Big ship. What is engines are running for?
It's the finale!
Promethean is for the last one. It's only soldiers.
There's a lot of soldiers. I beat one down.
I am coming from the opposite side.
Great. I don't know why I'm not in there, but you know, that's good enough, I think. TV says you're
wrong. I am in there. What are about? I'm just in the opposite staircase. Go. Go.
More coming.
Incoming Promethean threat.
Picked up a scatter shot.
Energy sorted the last one. That's great.
Mythic boss targets detected.
Two knights and Warden Eternal.
Take out his. Oh, okay. Let's get my Warden Eternal. Get the Watcher though. That's
yeah,
that's good, right?
Yeah, the Watchers that's helpful because right. It gives them health and stuff.
Yeah, but they just respawn, so I guess it wasn't.
They don't. The knights spawn them. I had fighting this guy down to a fine art because I did it so many times. Before. The campaign. I am out of ammo.
I've been damped. I fell off the map.
What are you in a banshee?
I did have a bunch of.
2 minutes remain.
His health has gone back up. Is it even possible to kill this guy?
We just have to concentrate on one.
I don't have any grenades. Oh my god. Oh, I'm under fire.
Got one. I'm down.
Teammates eliminated.
Next one down. Oh, you got 47 seconds to kill Warden Eternal.
We do have scorpions firing out.
Yeah.
That might not be entirely helpful.
30 seconds left.
Shouldn't take 25 seconds to spawn. He's at quarter of health, or half health.
I know, I'm right beside him. Oh no.
10 seconds.
You're shooting at me, shoot him in the back.
Objective failed.
He killed me at the end, after the end.
I was shooting him with the fucking incinerator.
I know, I was stood right behind him, wailing into him with an energy sword. Doing nothing. The Warden Eternal is a bit extreme.
I got three gold packs.
I got two silver packs and accommodation pack. Hundreds of sword ghosts. Lots of warthogs and woodland gunguses. That was a thing. That was a thing. Yep, stuff and things happened. I think we proved ourselves to be competent, except the fact that we couldn't kill the Warden Eternal.
Warden Eternal lived.
And I was stabbing the shit out of him. I stood.
Where's Andy?
He's not answered me though.
Son of a bitch!
Papadoms.
You're the last boots on the ground. Fight through rounds of increasing difficulty.
The cutscene is lagging. So bad it is.
Charge forth.
Everyone else has like grey or white armor. I look fabulous. I have never seen this map before. Oh, they're invisible! They're invisible! I'm crouched. Am I crouched? Okay, they've got scatter shots. Oh, and the elites have scatter shots. I wasn't expecting this.
Damn, he's fucking trained in the Matrix. Just get fucking pick up one of the plasma rifles. What was this? Overcharge them.
I exploded.
Dave, look at my pistol.
Red confirmed.
Look at my pistol, Dave. Chips.
My pistol.
I'm right here.
I know,
right next to you.
Respawn timer
chips.
Cool, mate.
Prometheons.
I should get the needler, because...
Thank you.
teammates to the Prometheans. Red confirmed.
What is that noise? Oh, Jesus, it's that guy.
He is dead.
Needlers, very effective against protein knights.
How is a guy with a sword?
There's guys with machine guns as well. There's guys with assault rifle.
Yeah, they have swords.
Ah, I thought you said sword. I know it's they're annihilating my shields. The elites had scatter shots as well.
Alright, Superman, just lift off like that and just take away.
Was it the knight? Did he fly off?
It did.
I'll get an assist on that.
Knight takedown. Round complete.
Still getting annihilated by that guy with the saw.
Red confirmed.
Annihilation.
What is it next? Because I used an entire needle for that.
Round three.
Incoming Covenant, 100-something miles away.
Spec Ops Covenant.
Red confirmed.
I've got a shotgun.
And there's a colonel.
I should have had my plasma pistol, that would have been more.
I was stuck in the face. Yeah, I wouldn't go in there. There are lots of invisible elites. Go in there if you have a ghost. Which is the one we're gonna hit.
I've got a shotgun. I killed the one I saw. I believe I can fly.
Round four. Wipe out all ghost targets.
Okay, how am I going to do that with a shotgun?
That is actually fairly cool. Like the damage on the walls is it stays there for a while.
I get stuck.
Got an elite, but...
Level 5? Is it coming? Level 5.
I got a beam rifle. Where's the enemy? Oh, I'll go kill ghosts.
Red confirmed.
This is different. Somewhere we're not in a desert, we're in a swamp. Jesus. They're shooting me! What? Oh, he's in the air. How are you supposed to, like, know that? The radar should differentiate altitudes. I was looking for a ghost, because it says kill ghosts, and I could hear the elite shouting and stuff, but anyway. No idea where everybody was. There's a guy with a scout warthog. Very helpful. Oh, I should have swapped an SMG.
Damn it! So close. I am second.
Confirmed. You're usually first or second.
Weck confirmed.
Found a beam rifle.
That's nice.
Jesus! See any ghosts?
Two minutes remain.
This is bad. Oh, this is very bad. There's no cover here. This is actually really challenging because the ghosts are like evasive.
Oh, she's just spawning a banshee then.
That's a good point. Random vehicle.
Wreck confirmed.
Oh. Maybe a tad overkill.
A couple targets left. Holy shit, they got a ghost, ultra ghost.
1 minute left.
I spawned in the wrong half of the map.
Round complete.
Hi, on.
Hi.
Oh. I want to go to the other side. I'll get right away, I'm bigger. Oh shit. Wasp is shooting at me. Hunters!
Well, that's fair. Fucking just chuck tons of hunters in there. Automatic static. Thank you so much.
Honors. Nempt. What's that?
Oh,
Fire, fire, fire! Fire, 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 fire! What the hell are the things we're supposed to defend? They're like floating obelisks. Oh, hunters, lots of hunters. Rocket hall going, if anyone wants it. Just gonna lie in there.
They put ghosts on top of the base. How do you do tricks? They got Wraith incoming.
I'm trying to get the cover. Quite damaged. Phantoms are doing more damage to me than anyone else. Hunters are on A, or whatever, they're not numbered. Soon they'll be A.
I'm down! I stole my wrist.
Still another hunter over there.
There's a hunter with a bar.
Still another hunter over there. You need to sort your volume.
One minute left.
I saw a wasp get annihilated.
On top of the base.
30 seconds left. Lots of elites.
10 seconds.
And hunters. Boom! I think I got a few kills in that last round. I actually didn't think it was the last round.
Where's Eddie?
On his computer, apparently. I don't know.
On his computer, ignoring
Have
us.
Have you messaged him? Requisition. I only got one requisition pack and it was a promotion one. That is some amount of utter pap I got out of that.
Pap!
I can afford a silver one though. For 5,000 rec points. I got better. I got
a hybrid AR.
I got a recon AR and a classic BR, even though we got the classic BR.
And death from above.
I also got an emblem. An emblem.
Blue steel, but I haven't got any DMRs, so I can't actually use that.
This will probably be my last game before I go for my dinner, so. Oh, it's this map. This is a map where we got absolutely destroyed in the game of Warzone.
took them literally about 20 seconds to win the game.
Suit up, Spartans. This is Warzone Firefight. You're the round.
Oh.
Fight through rounds of increasing difficulty.
We're ODSTs this time. You didn't oh no, you didn't spawn.
Incoming Covenant threat. Focus on those Covenant hostiles.
It's just tons of elites again. Are there hunters? Or is that just someone who feels like... Killed a few of them,
gang. I'm down! This isn't the same map, this is... same location probably, but it's a different map.
That was a hell of a throw. The elite like stuck me when I was round the corner from him. Wow. A phantom just like appeared and dropped him like five.
Love you. Good.
Jumping.
Okay, the elite primes have four no gun weapons.
Yeah, we did last time as well.
And you can't just do come with them.
Also have really good positions. Wow. I don't know what hit me there, but it hit me down to the lowest and then hit me to have the fact that you don't even spawn with precision weapons, this is ridiculous. Got one.
One down.
Got one. Got one. Got one. Oh, no. Teammates got the last one.
Round complete. Level 3 wrecks available.
Where's my wreck station?
Wreck confirmed. Round 2. Respawn timer increased.
What are we doing now?
Confirmed. Incoming Promethean threat.
What actually is it though, Kazuma?
Promethean threat materializing.
That's a lot of them.
Red confirmed.
You just took that like a bitch.
Take shelter now.
I think they've got human weapons again. I think I was getting DMR'd there. No, it was light rifles. Behind them. What the hell? He shot me in the leg from round the corner. Hate it when they like blatantly cheat.
I'm just staying in this one and shooting him. Because they're out in the open.
No, I was trying to needle them because it does huge amounts of damage for them.
Teammates eliminated a night target.
I'm hit. Return fire.
Round complete. Level 4 wrecks available.
Night kill. I didn't die that entire wave.
One time. And it was nonsense.
See the massive planet above us?
Yeah. Maybe I meant it's really close.
Round 3.
We're orbiting that planet. Cause if it was orbiting us, it'd be too close. And it would have a lovely pretty ring system. Yes, Marauder ghosts. They are very cold.
I'm just going.
Oh my goodness me.
Oh good, I got a ghost.
Oh my goodness me. At least 3 laser shots.
Return fire on that elite.
Oh wow, shot the dump head.
Ghost takedown.
Is my laser gone?
Like 17 times up.
Yeah.
On!
Teammates are falling to the Covenant.
Have you seen that? There's a mural on that side of the van. It's an elite with an energy tool riding a unicorn.
I just saw you get hit by a ghost.
Yeah, I was admiring the artwork. Jesus,
I shouted to warn you. I'm dead.
I'm way too late.
Level 5
level 5 Wex?
There's one behind us.
Pistol might actually be a good idea. There, spotted.
Well, that may be a good idea.
I am stalking you, Infidel.
Plasma launch is certainly.
I tried to sneak up on him, but don't work. It's annoying that it doesn't.
I got the takedown for that.
It's annoying that it doesn't even spawn you with full ammo.
How do you do tricks?
I don't know. It's like tapping A, isn't it?
Nope.
Or like just double click the thing stick, I can't remember.
LB.
Of course. Incoming Promethean threat. Don't know why they insist on changing the controls of the game. What was that? Promethean threat materializing. Oh, for Christ's sake. There are actually two of them.
RT wouldn't have done it.
Hi. Number of knights between me and him.
Get a vehicle there.
They would just destroy it in a matter of seconds.
Well, I'm not dead.
You're on a banshee though. Have his attention! I was behind a wall! It hit the wall and it killed me and it was on the other side of the wall. What's that about?
Wreck confirmed.
I'll spawn with a vehicle. What did I get? Give me a rocket hog.
I mean, you can't even gun it for that.
Random vehicle.
2 minutes remain.
That's not a good parking spot.
Rubbing him.
Yep, Rocket Hog was completely useless. He just shot me off it.
I'm down. One might be dead soon.
Yeah, one of them is dead.
No, so everyone needs to shoot it.
Got him!
Nailed it!
Bond with a fancy suppressor.
Round complete.
And that was just the end of round four. Wow.
Yeah.
Final round.
Earth is this gonna be?
Prometheans are in the base. Eliminate all bosses. There's four bosses. Could we warden the tunnels? Inside. So they know. So they're complete cover. Knights. Two knights.
You know, it'll be absolutely full of like soldiers and things. Are they inside? I think they're behind them.
They're behind them. Right in the weak spot.
Come. Come.
I went for the beat down.
Have an explosive suppressor.
It's
utterly ridiculous.
Hey, you're gone. No, I have one. Yeah, I have one. Two more. They're coming in the middle. They are threats. Big, horrible, nasty threats.
Seriously?
Two warden eternals. Are they invisible?
That would be ridiculous.
No, they look invisible. I can't see them.
Warden eternal is destroying our teammates.
Oh my god. The number of knights that can get spawned in as well is insane.
Well, no, the number of banshees.
But they have wraiths!
Yeah, I'm dead. I took about 20th of his health down.
Yeah, I have like a special suppressor.
For our destroyed by banshees. And we've only got 20. We got 2.5 minutes left.
Red confirmed.
Yeah, I fired some stuff at him. That explosive suppressor was really effective against those knights. kill like a beam rifle. They do have wraiths. Why do they have wraiths?
And banshees.
Crouch!
It takes 30 seconds to spawn.
That banshee, like, hovered directly above me, facing down, and fired. It was like a hovercraft. Harrier jump jet, it's ridiculous. Should we go do that? I didn't even get to fire my beam rifle. Mashing respawn. Yeah, there's no way we'll finish on this.
I'm doing damage.
Most of our team can't get out of the base.
Why would you want to get out of the base?
1 minute left.
This is more like Mass Effect multiplayer. Mass Effect 3's multiplayer was great.
Dave, why are you going for that one? Go for the one that we might be able to kill.
We need to kill both of them.
There you go, kill our wraith.
Nah.
Yeah, I know, but if we can kill one, we get packs. I think. That's how it works.
Nah, I think it's like depending on the number of kills you get and like if you win or not.
10 seconds.
There's no point even spawning anything in. I'm not going to be able to spawn before the game ends.
I killed it with a beatdown! I just charged at it. Smacked him in the balls.
Oh well. Legendary takedown.
Mythic takedown.
Oh, recap. No, not recap. Let's exit this.
I'll go play my game again.
Yeah, you're flying.
I have an elephant.
Multiplayer.
I think I give it a go. It's a good game.
I get 3 gold pipes from that game.
I got 2 silver.
I got a skin for the assault rifle.
I got a woodland warthog commendation.
Yeah.
Boo!
Oh, now I got hundreds of those. That's what I want. Explosive. I get the certification for the explosives thing. Suppressor.
Yes. Explosive thing.
The explosive suppressor wrecked them.
See you later.
Right, okay. What did I get? Let's do the skin. Where's the skin? How do you change skins? Weapon skins, that'll be it. Why did they all in like? That one's pretty gnarly. A folder together and not like separated. That one's better than the pistol one I'm using. That's all the skins I've got. Like This was one that was like a generative point to kill. But I'm gonna end here. So, good. Goodbye.